Can you even fathom how absolutely perfect this universe is?
You know what? Let's try. Let's talk about how trees grow food that we can eat. Let's talk about how our most valuable resource, water, falls from the freaking sky. Let's talk about how we humans breathe out carbon dioxide and these guys breathe it in, then create oxygen so that we breathe in. Let's talk about this perfect temperature of a world that we're living in right now that neither boils our blood or freezes us to death. Let's talk about how we have a cognitive ability to create shelter that protects us from the elements. Let's talk about how gravity doesn't make us float off into space. Let's talk about how we are born into a family that usually takes care of us and loves us and will do anything to protect us. Or how lucky we are that we have this internal guidance system that helps us distinguish right from wrong. Let's talk about how we ourselves have the capacity to not only love other human beings, but to love other beings and recognize beauty. We've got it going on, guys. Come on. We are living in a perfect world. We are infinitely worthy and powerful beings. And you know the thing that I think is the absolute coolest thing about humanity and the perfection of the universe? We are God energy in a human body, and we can cut ourselves off from it and experience sadness and anger and contrast. In other words, we are so free, we can choose bondage.
I can't fathom how beautiful this life is.
Here's a little secret about us vibrational beings. We can manifest anything we want if we come from a place of abundance and gratitude.
I can't get up.
So, are you gonna concentrate on all the reasons why your life sucks today so you can create more reasons that life sucks? Or are you gonna concentrate on why everything is working out for you?